Get the power tree. It will give you one free processor.